We are called We Can't Work It Out.
All right.
One, two, three.
I could use more of my vocal admins, please. Thank you very much. We are here to entertain you with the music of the Beatles.
Beatles.
What a beautiful evening.
The Dorchester Beach Festival. So happy to be here.
You guys ready?
Yeah.
I like your makeup.
Thank you.
give me five playing up here. They're grooving out. I had a fun time with those guys.
All right. Here we go.
Are you playing around?
Oh no, not at all.
I think I was.
Thank y'all for listening. I hope everybody's having a wonderful time. As the sun sets upon us, I will keep my sunglasses on.
Just because you're cool.
Just to keep a look.
Thank you.
What happened to the kids rolling down the hill in the barrel? I was looking forward to watching that from the stage.
I know, me too.
I thought they were going to come on the stage and do that. What are those bags? What are those things?
Oh, they made paper lanterns.
Oh, the paper lanterns? Is that safe?
That's a thing.
Oh, that's a safe. Okay. Everybody's safe. Don't worry.
It is. I think so.
We have fire extinguishers at the ready.
Since we're chatting all friendly, Melissa Gibbs over there on the guitar, right there.
Good evening. Scott Janovitz.
Right. Hello, there. Thank you.
On the lead Beatle. Scott Matthew Pittman on the drums.
Ah.
AKA Pit Go.
Pit Go.
That's Alejandro Nicochea on lead guitar. And that is our everyone's pal, Binky, on bass.
Binky!
to you.
Cable it up. Cable.
Thank you. Thank you very much. This is going to be a cable, dealie. I'd like to thank Danny White for asking us to play. And he's, I think, quite responsible for all the music all these years of this festival. He's a great guy, and he has good taste in music.
Thank you, Danny.
If I could just say so.
This one's from the album Revolver. It's called She Said, She Said. Have you checked on your neighbor to make sure they're enjoying themselves? Please take a moment to do that.
Are you enjoying yourself?
Yes, I am. Are you?
I am.
Are you?
Yeah.
105.
Yeah. You
know. Go check the beach festival.
So nice down here. Food trucks. Beach.
Beverages.
Red things that you roll around in. I'm going to do that later.
Looking forward to that.
Pretty great.
Bag lanterns. Can't beat it.
Thank you.
So we're burning.
I'd say it's in October. We'll learn that.
We didn't go out until later.
Earlier.
All right, I'm gonna say we're gonna do another early Beatles song, a deep cut,
B-side.
In as much as any of the Beatles songs can be deep cuts, and unknown to before.
Well said, dude.
Thank you.
All right.
Ready?
No.
Yes.
Okay.
No. Right on.
Sharp.
Got it.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
That's an old one.
We're good. What do you guys want to do? Alright. Now, let's have a little bev break here. Cheers. Cheers.
Water.
This next song is a song about nothing. Nothing. The song is not about anything. But it's a great song, nevertheless. Oh, you getting a shot?
Selfie time.
Because then we can also help promote the gig and stuff for next year.
Okay, right? Come on. Ah, there we go.
All right, here we go.
3, 6, 1, 2, 4.
So since we're just getting our Saturday night started here, we're playing a little bit later at Sally O'Brien's. It's somewhere at 11:30.
It's 11:30.
we'll see y'all there.
So if you get your second wind going, you can always catch us over there later tonight.
We could borrow a couple of those red things to roll around in.
We'll need those.
Great.
I think that's how you get me, Melissa.
We can do it.
Hold on.
Thank you.
These lanterns look really cool, man.
Now they do look.
Tomorrow never knows.
Nice job, kids. All right, we got a few more for you. I'm gonna change it way up right now. Smooth transition.
I swore I wasn't gonna do this, but Alex, what key is this one in?
G. P.
It is G.
P minus.
G, your favorite key.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, I love this one.
Sorry? Oh, we can't work it out tonight. That's what we're calling it. We can't work it out.
Can't work it out.
We cannot.
Let's do it.
Alright,
hold one. Ready?
Hold one.
All head together?
Yeah.
One, two, three. Tell lies thinking I can't see. You can't cry cause you're laughing at me.
Genovitz, everybody, right there.
Thank you. Thank you, Pinky. Thank you. Thank you. Somebody is professing their love for you.
Aww. I love that too. You look so beautiful out there. The lights have gone down just enough. I feel like we're at Woodstock, kinda.
Really does.
Don't eat the brown frozen yogurt.
Well, this next one's sort of like our theme song a little bit. The band's called We Can't Work It Out. A little play on the song We Can't Work It Out.
Well, you'll see when we do that.
Well, you'll see. You'll see how this goes here.
1, 2.
Thank you.
you.
We can't work it out.
We almost did, but then we
couldn't.
Because we almost had it.
We got two more songs for you. Two more. Just two. But they're good ones.
Just make a trivia and see if anyone knows the song. Thanks so much, Curtis and Liam, for being our sound back there. Those guys have been working hard all day. I'm sure you're ready for a little time off. But thank you so much for your hard work out there. Make it the Dorchester Beach Festival the fun time that it is.
So we learned this magical beginning to this song.
Oh, yeah. What song?
We're going to see if anybody can guess it just by the first chord.
By the first chord.
Wait, watch it. Don't start it. One, two.
I think I heard it.
Yeah, there it is. He's got it.
Do it again. One more time. One,
two. It's been a
calls you and surprise.
very much. Have a great night.
Thanks. Thank you very much.
There were five people on stage, but there's only four Beatles.
I don't know, man. I only count 40.
Uh-oh.